Good evening, everyone. Thousands struggling to make ends meet, and unemployment benefits are designed to help.
But some of that money has been taken by hackers, a harsh reality one woman is facing tonight. And as News Channel 5's Kyle Horan learned, there's a chance she'll never see that money again.
The woman in this case says one of the most disturbing things to her is she's not sure how her information got to these hackers who are now taking her money.
I received all of June and all the way up to the last week of July. The last week of July, on the, I think it was the 27th, I didn't receive.
It's a situation which Rachel Henry felt compelled to speak about. Her unemployment benefits suddenly stopped coming.
So the 5 weeks that I missed, it was $1,775. That's what I was owed.
So someone went in, somehow, they got your information. You don't know how.
No.
Henry says she tried to contact the Department of Labor. Her messages weren't answered for weeks, and eventually she had to go down to the local office for help. She says she couldn't wait any longer to pay her family's bills.
Submit a ticket when you have an issue. Nobody has responded when you try to call. To get a person on the phone, it just picks up the voicemail and it asks for you to leave one message.
Henry was told someone switched where the money was being sent to. She had been hacked, and for 5 weeks, it hasn't been resolved. Henry says based on her conversations with people at the Department of Labor, she believes there are more people like her out there.
I wonder how many people it's been done to. They're not going to work this hard to just take my $247 a week. So I know that there's got to be numerous other people out there that it's happening to, and nobody's really speaking up about it. They're just waiting for the money to hit their account, kind of like how I was doing when it first disappeared.
Henry also says she doesn't know if the lost money will ever come back. Kyle Horan, News Channel 5.
A spokesperson for the Department of Labor says they lock a person's account if their unemployment is stolen. However, Henry says she still has not received her latest scheduled payment. Of course, getting all Tennesseans back to work is a key part of the rebound, and we're getting a good look at the latest numbers tonight, Rory.
Yeah, Vicki, we continue to monitor the recovery during the pandemic by tracking unemployment numbers. Once you take a look at this timeline. First, continued claims. They fell to just more than 125,000 this week. And while that still is a really big number, you see it is significantly down from the peak back in May of 325,000 people. Now, as for new unemployment claims, we're hovering just below 10,000 with no recent surges. And while the recovery is encouraging, the economic impact from the pandemic is staggering. Consider this, more than 871,000 Tennesseans have filed for unemployment since this all began in March. That's a whopping 27% of the civilian workforce.